Creating posts in Microsoft Teams. In this video, we'll guide you on how to create posts in Microsoft Teams. First, select the team you're a member of, and then choose the channel where you want to post a message. To start a new post, select Start a Post in the bottom left corner and begin typing your message. When you post in a team, all channel members can see it, unlike private chat. To publish your message, select the Post button in the bottom right. Note that no one receives a notification about new messages unless you mention them. To notify someone, type the @ symbol followed by their name. This sends an alert to the mentioned person, like John, who will receive a notification. When someone is mentioned, the team name appears in bold, indicating new activity. Members can see prior posts in accessible channels, which is helpful for new starters. If John replies and mentions you back, you'll receive a notification. If Teams is closed, you'll get an email. Even if you're in a different channel, a pop-up notification might alert you when someone mentions you. You can mention multiple people by typing @ followed by their names, or mention the entire channel or team by typing @channel or @team. You can delete your post by selecting the 3 dots and choosing delete. As an owner, you might have permission to delete others' posts as well. You can reply to, react to, or edit your posts. To edit, hover over the post, select the pencil icon, and make changes. If you delete a post by mistake, you can select Undo. You can also adjust post settings by selecting the settings icon in the top right of the post field. Here you can choose who can reply and post in multiple channels. To post in different teams, select the plus symbol and choose the desired team and channel. Replies are only visible in the team where they're posted. To make your post stand out, change it to an announcement by selecting the page icon next to the post button. You can add a headline, edit the color scheme, or upload a banner image. Announcements can also be posted across multiple teams. Posts and announcements can include rich text, tables, links, and can be marked as important.